And Then It's Spring. Written by Julie Foliano. Illustrated by Aaron E. Stead. Read by Ron McLarty. First, you have brown. All around, you have brown. Then, there are seeds. And a wish for rain. And then, it rains.